preoccupied with food.
So in a day it can eat more than 200 kilos, huh?
It's pretty.
And remember that for the elephants, huh? It eats a lot, but it extracts very little from what it has eaten. From what it has eaten, it extracts approximately 35%. That is why when you see that when it when other animals come and find the droppings of the elephant, they start also trying to chew this, because they know that there's more, because they know that they have not been chewed well. But for animals like buffaloes, which are said to have a full stomach, after chewing they usually extract more than 50%.
Yeah, you see an elephant dung often, there's like a